Wagwan, it's a boy here, Yardy Gamer, and I'm here playing some Elder Scrolls Online. And today I'll be showing you guys how to invite people to your guild real easy. This is pretty much an easier way of doing it, and this is for the console version, because I don't know how, I think it's pretty easy on the PC, but for the console guys, you know how you have to like type out a person's PSN name, you know, to invite them, which, you know, could be pretty crazy when you have some people, you know, some friends that have some really crazy name, but this way is a pretty easy way of doing it. So what you want to do is you want to hit option and you want to go down to social. So go down to social and you want to go to the voice chat. So when you go to the voice chat, you want to go to like, so if the person is in the area, this can work if the person is in your group, if he's in the area chat, if he's in another guild chat that you're in. No, so as long as he's in the chat that you're in, it's gonna be, you can do this. So right now, you see the headphones beside it, that means I'm in that chat and my mic is in that chat, so people in the air chat can hear me. That's why my mic is there. People in the guild chat can't hear me, but I can hear them, so that's what the headphones stand for. I know most people may know this, but it's, that's why I'm just trying to explain it for people who don't understand. So basically, so I'm in area chat right now. I'm hovered over it and I hit triangle to go to the participant list, and when I go to the participant list, it will list everybody in this area who is actively in area chat. So all of these, so if I click on, say, any one of these guys' name, I can invite them to group, and I can invite them to the Shadows of the Fallen. This is my guild that I'm in with, the guild that I'm in with my friends that created this one. This is another guild as well. I'm in 5 guilds, so these are all the guilds that I'm in, and I can invite them to each and every one of these guilds. So, and as I said, it works for if you're in a group, and if you're in so if I was in a group, the group channel will be here as well, but I'm gonna be showing you it for a guild. So this is the guild that I'm in, my main guild. So it's right here, Shadows of the Fallen, and this is my friend here in the guild right now. So I'm in the channel, so if I click on it, I hit triangle and there's his name. He's the only one in chat right now, and I click on his name, I can invite him to the other guilds that I'm in, even though it will say that I can invite him to Shadows of the Fallen, which he's already in it, but I can invite him to other guilds that I'm in as well. So I can invite him to Dark Brotherhood, Accidentally on Purpose, and Trading Guild. So, and if you're in group chat, or if he's in another league or something like that, it still works as well. Now, it's not showing up anybody for these ones because I'm not in the voice channel for these. I can join the voice channel, but I don't know how many I can join. Let me see, I joined that one. I think he will close the other, leave me out of this guild channel and put me into this one. Okay, there we go. I'm in this guild channel right now and my mic is in there. And Mighty is there. So if I click triangle now, you see Mighty there, and I click on Mighty's name, I can invite him, I can travel the player, invite him to this, invite him to that, this, that, and that, and all of that. So that's, you know, a pretty easy way of inviting people to your guild that you're in, or, you know, whatever.